smiles we gave to one another for the way we were.
Sandy and Bruce?
Oh. Oh, come on.
Hi, hon, how are you?
Hi, I miss you both all a lot. A lot.
I used to miss you, but it's been so long that I've forgotten you. And plus the fact I talk to you every other month on the phone. As you can see, things here in Roswell Downs haven't changed. We're still having all kinds of fun at the pool.
Yeah, just one party after the other. Remember all the softball parties that you organized?
We haven't changed hats though. Still wearing the same hats, Bruce.
And it still smells.
Pittsburgh's going to the Super Bowl.
Okay. Cut.
All right. Cut.
Linda, what? You know.
Where's Julie?
I don't know.
We're rolling.
We're going now. Hi, Jules. You want to say hi to Brad and Todd?
Hi.
You haven't seen him for a while.
This is the baby, 14 years old. She'll be 15 soon. She's in high school playing softball on the softball team.
She's not pregnant yet.
Oh, stop. Denny and Dawn are already at school. Dawn decided to go to Ole Miss, University of Mississippi. Loves it. She's been there 3 weeks. Denny doesn't even start school for 2 weeks, but he's been up in Athens for 2 weeks partying. He has to get the fraternity house ready.
We're seeing the Adventure Carrots September the 5th, and the Steelers lost to the 49ers today, 24-13. I thought I'd throw that in there. I'm not a happy camper today.
Come for a visit. We'll have a big reunion over at the pool. Bye.
Hello. Say hi, Sandy and Bruce.
We can't believe you've been gone so long. I
can't believe you. Yeah, see what happened while you were gone?
Say how old you are.
7 now. I was 7. In July.
And let's see, I'm working at a new middle school called High Tower Trail, which is off Post Oak Trip. I don't play much tennis. We only have one Scotty left. I think it's the same one that...
Molly died.
Yeah, Molly died. Katie's still around.
I'm going to get a new puppy if I help out.
Yeah, if Paul helps out and takes care of Katie, he gets a new puppy. Okay.
Okay, Dave's still down at Georgia Tech. About ready to lose my job in another month. Things are fun around here.
It's taken David almost 3 years and 3 months to put a bathroom in my house.
In
downstairs.
The basement.
3 years and 3 months.
Now, what's so funny about that?
Well, it's just amazing.
Who cares?
I'm making my dad and me and my mom is making a basketball goal.
A basketball goal, right? What else is new?
For you and Michael Jordan, right?
What else is new? Can you think of anything else?
I don't know. I think that's it.
I think that's it, except we missed you and wish you were still here.
Bye.
Goodbye. Click it off, Janet.
Hi, Sandy and Bruce, Brad and Todd. I'm Margaret, but guess what? Margaret didn't have a very good hairdo day. Look at it. Doesn't look like Margaret, does it, Bruce? Here's an album, and y'all are in it. Linda told me to do that. That's kind of stupid. This is my new husband. His name is Pat. Honey, sit up so the people can see you. This is my new husband.
Hi, I'm Mr. Posture. And I sit up straight.
I decided to go young.
And I'm Barbara Farr, and this is my son, Pat Farr.
So she's my mother-in-law.
Sandy, I barely remember you from many, many years ago, and I'm betting that you don't remember me at all, though Linda says you do. But I live on Churchill Way next door to Linda. And as you can see, we're still having great times in Roswell Downs. Wish you were here.
We've missed y'all very much. We wish that you would come back and visit us sometime. Don't we all look good?
Okay, Linda, now you can fade out.
Who didn't have enough?
Tell them of your latest address.
I'm really not married to that kid sitting next to me. Harold's not here. He said to give y'all his love, to tell you hello, and please come back and see us. Hopefully Jennifer will be coming, and she can say hello to you. Okay, goodbye for now. We miss y'all.
is Meredith Stetler, and I now live at 1424 Murdoch Road. And since I have inherited your lovely home, which was a deal, by the way, on a corporate listing, a tree has fallen on my roof, and the roof has had to be replaced. It also fell on the Hayes' roof, but they didn't have any problem. They just had a dented gutter. Then winter kind of went on, summer came. Everything's been re-wallpapered. Earlier in this video, you probably saw the fence and the new color on the front door. And when I went away this time and came back, we only had problems with the air conditioning, the garbage disposal, and the hot water heater. But we love living on the corner at 1424 Murdoch Road. If you're ever in town, please stop by to see a tour of the new wallpaper. Nice to meet you.
Okay.
Great.
Okay.
Hi, Sandy. This is right outside of your house. This is on the corner of Sewellville and Canton Road. This is church. We'll pull up and find out what church it is. But a lot of changes have taken place in the area. It's an East Presbyterian something something. But then you two went to the school of what kind of Jew are you? Right across from the church that we were just at is Temple Kol Edom, which is synagogue that Dale Harold had Aaron bar mitzvahed in this winter. It's right across the street. We know you two would be proud participants of this new and lovely structure.
Jennifer. She's 15 years old now, and this is her boyfriend. Jennifer, speak to him.
Hi.
And she speaks to him.
Michael's not here, so you can't see him, but he's ugly like his father.
He's not Robin Banks.
Right.
Okay, so I'll fade out.
Now what?
What?
time come blow your horn, meet the morn, look and see, can you be from
tennis. Don't think I've been doing this all these years. I quit and just now started back, so I'm back to C7, the lowest, low as you can go, which is good for a slut like me. So, what else is going on? I don't remember when you moved. So anyway, I finished law school. I'm practicing law with a 5-member firm in Dunwoody, doing a lot of personal injury, wrongful death, product liability stuff, and I do a few divorces now and then when I can't get out of it. The boys have continued to grow, which is as it should be. Brant is a senior at Walton and has continued with his soccer and played over there, and I've spent the summer working at the beach. Barrett is just turned 12 and started 6th grade at Dodgen, and he too is the big soccer person, and he too loves his fishing with his dad at the beach, and they're both mean as can be, but I adore them. That's about it. There's still no great love in my life. I stay busy at home and kids and girlfriends and tennis and that kind of thing, and We wish you'd come back and see us and give one of your famous parties. Anyway, bye.
McMullen. And over here is Brant McMullen. Two excited Brant boys here.
Thrilled to
see the babies. Have
fun.
Sweet soft southern thrill.
Oh, here we are at Eastside.
Worked hard all week. Got a little jingle. On a Tennessee Saturday night, couldn't feel better. I'm together with my Dixieland tonight. Spend my dollar, park in a holler, need some mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, a little turn of dubbing.
Right down the road from Eastside Elementary, we have a big shopping center here.
White-tailed buck deer munching on clover. Red-tailed hawk.
We're gonna get out and take a picture of this here in just a minute.
Chevy old brown.
Our address, this big shopping center. Right, down the street from the east side.
Hello, Cindy and Bruce. Well, I can't believe this is really happening, and I don't know what to say. This is very unusual for me. It's 4 o'clock on Sunday, September the 19th. I think it's really good that Linda and Mike get to go out there and visit with you guys. Michael's standing here staring at me like his mother's crazy. However, that's not unusual. We do miss you guys. He's laughing harder now. He won't come to the phone. He says this is a woman's thing, he calls it. This is something the ladies do. Not you know, these teenagers. They just think they're really...
Louder.
Louder. Oh, my goodness. You should have given me time to have some vodka so I could get louder. Things are going really good here. I'm sure, as you know, people have kept you informed. We moved here in 89. The kids are growing up. Michael's 18 and Denise is going to be 16 in February. I just keep getting older and more gray hair, a little bit fatter every once in a while, and then I lose it. Is it loud enough?
Yeah.
I don't know what else to say. Help me. Michael's doing tennis. He's really, really working hard, trying to get a scholarship somewhere because he really wants to play tennis.
I wonder who lives here. Let's go ring the doorbell.
Fade.
It's not fading.
Not yet.
Hi, Sandy and Bruce.
Welcome. Sandy and Bruce, how are you? Welcome to the Nelsons. Come on in. We miss you guys.
It's been years since we've seen you. God, you look great.
Sandy and Bruce, it's so good to see you. God, I can't even remember how many years it's been. Life has just moved on from us. We left, God, I guess we left back in...
83
we left. Moved to North Forest and still see everybody from Roswell Downs all the time. But we were in North Forest for another 8 years and recently moved to Waterford Green. I have recently retired from work. I'm just kind of taking it easy now. The girls have gotten big. Jackie's 24, Jennifer's 20. She's a junior at University of Georgia now, and she's sorry she can't be here to say hi to you. Most of my time has just been playing tennis and taking care of Bob, and I'll let Bob say hi to you now.
Nurse Ratchet. Hi, Sandy and Bruce. Good to see you again. You're looking great, especially you, Sandy. Life's been good to us. We've done fine. We moved to North Forest in 83, and we moved to Waterford Green here in 91. I'm still in the construction and development business here in Atlanta. Done a couple of major office buildings, including the Atlanta Financial Center, which has a new highway, Georgia 400, which runs through the basement of it. Kind of neat. The kids are doing great. We were lucky this year. Jackie graduated from Auburn 2 years ago, and she was married this summer to a wonderful man by the name of Jim Lager. With that, I'll introduce you to Jackie.
Hi, how are you doing? Good to hear from y'all again. Hope everything's going well. Like Dad said, I just graduated from Auburn, been living in Atlanta for a couple years, and got married in June, and I'll introduce you to my husband, Jim.
Hi, good to meet y'all. I'm the new husband, new addition to the Nelson family. Been married 3 months. Jackie and I are living here in Atlanta, both working here in town. I look forward to meeting y'all one day. Bob?
Okay. Jackie and Jim are both doing wonderful in business. Jackie's a salesperson with DeKalb Office Equipment and sells office furniture. She recently had a big contract selling all the furniture for the Georgia Lottery Commission. Jim is with Rollins Truck Leasing and is doing quite well with them. And I'm president of my own firm, and Jan's president of this house, and is still the boss of the house.
Okay.
And there's pictures of the girls. You might want to take a picture of Jennifer. She's on the wall there. Jennifer's a junior in Georgia. She's in interior design, and hopefully she'll graduate within 2 years. God willing.
Okay.
Well, it was good seeing you again. If you're ever in Atlanta, you know we want you to come back and see us. Take care. Kiss the boys for us. I'm sure they've gotten so big. Please send pictures. It's good seeing you. We'll talk to you again soon.
Bye.
Bye.
I got to beware. Make your time to stop. What's that sound?
Interesting. Let's stop in and see who lives here. Somebody's coming here.
Hello.
Who's that?
Hi, Bruce. Come on in. Sandy,
hey, Bruce,
come on in.
Haven't seen you. Come on in, boy.
All right.
Just practice a little softball here.
Come in. Guys, come on. We're going to sit down and talk to Bruce and Sandy. We moved here last summer. And it was a busy year for us. Jason graduated from Clemson in May and married Sherry in June. We're happy to have a new member in our family. And Emily's away at school. She's a sophomore at Furman. We miss her, but it's nice having the house all to ourselves. I'll turn it over to the baseball studs here.
Go ahead, Dad.
We decided we'd get kind of dressed up for you here, Bruce, knowing how you feel about softball and all that. I won't even mention the San Diego Padres to you, but now pass, you can still pass the uniform on here to Jason. He's got a question for you.
Mr. Meyer, I just have one question for you. How did y'all fit in these things? Well, anyway, not much is going on around here.
Be interested to hear what's happened to the boys out there. We assume that Todd is on his way to college.
In college.
In college.
And Brad is probably getting ready to go soon, so you'll have your house back to yourselves again soon.
So
enjoy it.
It's a pretty good deal. Do what you want to, when you want to, with whom you want to. Only problem is you get tired real quick. So where's the script?
Well, I know my mom already talked about it, but believe it or not, I'm married. I got married about 5 months ago to Sherry Douglas. She's from Clover, South Carolina, and we met at school, and so we're having a good time. Obviously, since we just got married a little while ago.
No fun, no money, but having a lot of fun.
So,
come see
yeah,
us.
Come back.
We miss you.
The same. Hi, Bruce and Sandy. How are you? It's so good to see you. Come on in. Come on.
Don, he should be coming here any minute. Oh, look, there he is.
because you're not supposed to.
Bruce and Sandy are here visiting.
Just one more day at the office, the old 9-to-5 routine.
Of course, Bruce and Sandy, it's good to see you. I thought I would introduce my family. First of all, Donna and I are expecting, and we're having twins the end of November. And we will certainly call and let you know what it is. Or maybe you could come out and make another shower. Anyway, before we get into this, let me introduce you to Darren. Darren, this is Darren.
Hello.
This is Mr. and Mrs. Meyer. Can you say hi?
Hi, Mrs. Meyer.
And this is David.
Hi.
He's the only one that looks like me. And that child on the end isn't ours. Surprise, surprise.
He's my best friend, Clay. Hi.
Good. Say hi, Clay. Okay. Darren, before you get out of here, I want you to run upstairs and get your rat so they can see the rat.
Yeah.
Go. Come on. I just wanted to show you a few recent pictures of the boys. This is Mark when he graduated from high school. And this is Matt when he graduated from high school. Oh, and Cody. We want to introduce Cody. Say hi. Yes, he's a good girl. And this is a recent picture of Mark. Oh, no, wait, Don's shaking his head. This is a recent picture of Mark. And this is a recent picture of Matt. Matt is going to the University of Alabama, and Mark is going to the University of North Carolina on a football scholarship. And we have him on tape, and we will show you that in a few minutes. Oh, David wants to show you his book that he made. Tell him what it is.
It's a joke book. Made by
himself. It's me.
Excuse
me, excuse me. Apologize. This guy ran over his partner. There's a dog coming out of an egg. And I'm in versus no man.
No.
And what man versus foil man? And this is what a clan made. Wolfman versus bird.
Okay. David, tell them what grade you're in.
Second.
Darren, tell them what grade you're in.
Fifth.
And I'm in second too.
And this is my rat, Spike.
I show Mrs. Hanson. Get her on tape.
Yeah. Here's my last picture. Thank you.
Oh. Very good.
Okay.
All right. Don's giving me the high side five.
Okay. Is Don ready to come in?
Don's ready.
Okay.
Do you want to sit here?
The Don.
No, I'm not allowed to sit in the house. I just live here.
And pay the bills.
And pay the bills on occasion. It's the same old thing, 9-to-5 desk job, as usual. And in a minute, I think it'd be great to show you what Mark did, because that was kind of my little dream. But we were out in California for his first game at USC, and like good neighbors that we are, we didn't bother to come down to San Diego to see you, but we thought about it, so we're not that bad, we just didn't really care that much. We'll try to do better next time. Night. Hey guys, we gotta brag a little bit. Mark with his scholarship and all. This is Mark here, number 83, against his absolute arch rival, NC State. And North Carolina's ranked 16th in the nation right now. And we'll just let the tape tell you how it went. Let me turn up the volume a bit. Bear with us.
Roger. They're going to go for two. Well, that was an excellent call.
We'll show it to you one more time, but then you'll actually get to see what he looks like. So, again, you got to watch.
Has a touchdown. Now look at right here. Stanisic could think about running. He's got Freddie Jones there and Montoro on the back line of the end zone all alone. I love running that bootleg action down in close with the two tight ends because that second tight end, or in this case for Carolina, the third guy on the depth chart, is going to be the guy they left all alone. And Stanisic found him and hits Montoro. I think that's his first catch in college, and now it's the first touchdown and a big one in a big game. And of course, a big penalty after that to give North Carolina two cracks at the two-point conversion.
What can I say? It's fun.
Yeah, I wonder where we could be now. This looks like a park. Look at this beautiful place we're at. Somebody comes to this bench that we could talk to.
Hi, Myers. This is the Fouts house. It's our new garden and backyard that Mr. Fouts worked so hard on. We'd like to have you come and see it in person, so anytime you're in the area, please give us a call.
Hello, Bruce and Sandy. Welcome to Roswell.
Downs.
There you go. We'd like to see you again. How's everything out in California?
Oh, we have pictures of the girls. This was Sally's graduation picture.
Wait, hold that there a minute. We're zooming in. Okay, that's good. Okay.
And this is Amy's graduation this year. She's a freshman in college, believe it or not.
Okay.
We hope you can come and visit sometime, and we'll see you soon. Oops.
Hey, everybody. Hi, Todd and Brad and Sandy and Bruce. It's great to see you all again. I wanted to tell you, first of all, what time it is. It's a Saturday night, and it's midnight. Why are we doing this at midnight? Well, we figured it was 9 o'clock in California, so it wasn't too late to show up. But really, we're doing it at midnight because I have finally, by some fluke, gotten everybody here at the same time, which seems to be almost impossible. So first, let me bring Adam over here. Bruce, you were right. You used to call him Bam Bam. Well, he's gotten pretty big. This is Adam. He's 13. Say hi.
Hello.
You remember everybody, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's have a seat. And tell him what you've been doing.
Well, I'm playing Walton 8th grade football right now. I'm the right tackle and the middle linebacker defense. And today was my first sack of the season. I started late in the season and we ended up winning our game today. That was good.
Hey, and here comes our all-star in all sports, Lindsay Heller.
Hello. Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Meyer, Brad and Todd. This is Lindsay. I used to hang out with y'all.
Yeah, you guys used to drive, what was it, Hot Wheels together? Well, you guys can see the Hot Wheels she's driving now. We'll take a picture of that in the morning. but everybody will be scattered in the morning, so we wanted to get this part, all of us together, done tonight. Lindsay's at Walton, playing Walton softball, and she's been an all-star at softball for about 7 years now. She's pretty good at it. She was always pretty good at it. What else?
I guess just on driving.
Yeah, that's fun. Todd and Brad, I know Todd's in college. Brad, you must be on your way to college, and love to see you boys all grown up. We're gonna continue this interview in the morning, but we wanted to get you to see the kids and how big they've gotten, and they have a lot of memories of playing with you guys and things we did together, but they're getting big, so we'll see you in the morning.
Okay.
Lindsay's going to fade us out here, and we'll take a picture of her going to work tomorrow. Bye.
Hi, it's me. I'm going to work in the morning. I work at McDonald's now, but this is my car, and I'm leaving. Bye.
Right now, and I'd like to just show you some of her artwork. She painstakingly painted this entire scene on her bedroom wall. Every square and every dot. She's very interested in art. This is real interesting. Just thought you might like to see that. It's Sunday morning. As you see, Lindsay got off to work okay. She's still working on those ears, but she'll get right. Anyway, how about some Braves making the front page every day? The Braves of the 90s are sure different than the Braves of the 80s that we used to go watch, and they just never won a game. They were terrible. Well, they're pretty exciting these days. I'm still working at Kilpatrick and Cody and really enjoying my job. I'm working in patents and trademarks, and it's real difficult but very challenging. I really enjoy it there. And let's see what else. Just remember all the good times we had in Supper Club. And Sandy, I still have the batter bowl that you bought me for my microwave. I'm still using that. I think of you every time I use it. Let's see what else. Before I go, there is a special guy in my life, a very special guy. His name's Sam, and I hope that you will get to meet him before this tape is over. He's presently moving back here from Mississippi, where he's been for 2 years now, running a golf course, and he has just found a golf course back here in Atlanta, so he's coming back, and we're all looking forward to that. I guess that's all, and it's just great seeing you. I hope to hear from all of you real soon. Bye. Okay, who is this on the tennis court over here? Come on over here and talk to us.
Hey, I'm Mike Milne. I used to live here. You guys remember me. I'm living in Gainesville now, and I'm going to visit Piedmont in Georgia, Demarest, Georgia. and the ladies all want me to get in the video. My mom was doing the phone call, if y'all remember that. That's pretty much it.
Okay, well, it's really good to see you. It's great.
All right.
Even got me.
Help me.
Entire neighborhood goes crazy. And I have nothing but you to blame, Sandy. Those years and years of page after page letters, this is the only way we could repay it. A postcard just wouldn't do. And we'll see you soon. But, of course, you see Linda, Justine, and Michael here. So while they're here, I'll have them introduce themselves. This is Michael. This is Justine. They forgot. And that's Linda. Who wants to go?
I'll start.
She'll start.
Well, I guess the last time I saw you, I was probably in middle school, and now I just graduated from college this past May, and I just got a job actually on Thursday. My first day of work is tomorrow, Monday. Looking forward to being at a school for the first time and finding out what it's like to have a real job and work in the real corporate world now. So this will be a change of pace for me, but I'm excited and can't wait to see what happens from here.
Well, I'm almost in college now. This is my last year at high school, and I don't know where I'm going after that. And got a job at World Gym. I'm a janitor.
A high paid janitor.
It's really not much to me.
There's plenty to him. He's going to show us a little more later.
Well, it's just been great that we could get together with you. It's been such a long time. And Sandy, Bruce, we think of you often, especially whenever there's a ball game on with the Dodgers. All I can think of is Bruce saying, "We have to go to catch a Dodger game." Because it's always a great game when Atlanta and the Dodgers play. Well, we're hoping that it's a good day for the Dodgers today. We miss you all so very much, and it's been a long time, and maybe it won't be too long in the future when you can really be sitting here in our living room with us. Sandy, I still use all your recipes, the Swedish meatballs that we made a mess out of your kitchen, make them all the time, and we really miss you and we love you guys. Thanks for visiting with us, and we can't wait to really see you. Go Braves!
Miss you. This is when I started playing. Been playing for about 4.5 years and just been playing around.
Thank you.
lonely, it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember?
Of pulling those pictures across the table. It was Sandy You would have been great. We were all hysterical. It was so funny. We had a lot of laughs filming this. It started off day one, Labor Day, when I picked up Janet to get started on the film, and she greets me with, "Do you have the video?" And I said, "What?" We started filming this without even a tape. So we knew we were off to a good time.
Another adventure.
Another adventure. The latest adventure in filming it, one of the more recent ones, was when we went to film some of our dear friends who are in it. We forgot to bring the tape. So it was a lot of laughs. We had a lot of good time doing it. And it brought back so many memories.
Yeah, well, I remember when Sandy, you, and me, and Linda took swimming lessons that summer. That was so funny.
Best summer we ever had. Most use we ever got out of that pool. And of course, when thinking of all of this, what can I say? Lucy and Ethel have been on my mind. I don't make any more cakes, but we had a ball when we were doing it. And of course, drinking all this champagne and toasting you guys reminds me of the lunches that the four of us used to go out on, Bruce and Mike, and we'd all hit some different restaurant of the week. It was a great time and brought back so many memories. Wish it wasn't so long ago.
Well, we hope you enjoy this as much as we enjoyed making it and all the laughs we had, and I know you'll really enjoy it.
We miss you, and we hope it's not too long before we, the four of us, can really be sitting together having a glass of your favorite champagne. Goodbye, Sandy. We love you.
All your olive branches turn to spears, make your flowers turn to guns. Georgia, a song
here comes the sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly, still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back to you.
Last but not least, we would like to thank all of you little people!
Right.
There you go.
You may run across him.
How you talking to?
Take care.
Okay. Oh, there you are. You're on the floor. Okay. Are you?
Oh, me? Bye, guys.
Are you new?
Yeah, he's new. Randy Hicks.
This is Randy.
Does he talk?
Does he talk? Yes, he talks. Yes, he does talk.
It's a wrap, folks. See?